From Transformers, Dark of the Moon, this is the Autobots Skids figure, with a transforming difficulty level of 1. It's very simple. It's also really cheap. This is one of the lower priced Transformers, which are the best if you're buying them for first time Transformers users or really young children who are going to beat the crap out of these things and rip their limbs off. Here's Skids in robot form, and he transforms into the Chevy Spark concept vehicle, which is about the least exciting car I can think of. What happened to the days when they transformed into a Lamborghini Countach? The Chevy Spark, it's as if the Autobots landed in a GM dealer. Oh wait, they did. Like a lot of these smaller, cheaper plastic Transformers, you can buy them at Target or Toys R Us for less than $6. So they are best for younger children. I mean, they're just not as cool as the big old school Transformers or even the newer, larger ones. And as you can see here, they transform into a pretty cheap little car where the wheels barely turn. But these figures also cost less or about the same as a Star Wars figure or G.I. Joe figure. So they're a good $5 or $6 toy. You get what you pay for though, which is cheap plastic construction. That can withstand some abuse though. Once the arms pop off, you can just shove them back in. They all have little ball joints. Skids has a kooky, kind of crazy face. His one arm is just a giant door, so he can bash things with that. And I don't even remember him in Dark of the Moon, but the big question is, can he defeat Unicron? And the answer is no. However, he costs a lot less than Unicron, which makes him a fun Transformers for the younger fans in your house. I've got a bunch of these for my family. They love them. Great for younger kids who don't really care about the detail but love robots that transform into vehicles. Transformers.